Hi, we are Nele and Jana, and today we present our work on attributes in adjective noun phrases. Attributes represent knowledge about real-world entities or events. Attribute meaning is often conveyed in adjective noun phrases. For instance, in the phrase windy day, the adjective windy describes the climate of the day, whereas in the phrase heavy rain, the adjective heavy refers to the intensity of the rain.
In our work, we looked at whether we could automatically predict these attributes through machine learning using adjective and noun as input. To do this, we created a dataset of German adjective noun phrases. In our experiments, we evaluated different embedding types and found out which attributes are especially difficult to model. How good do the models generalize to unseen data? How do semantic transparency and ambiguity affect the performance? If you want to know the answers, come to our poster.